Hey guys, today I will be making a drawing, and if you like this video, please give it 100,000 likes. Please do, and hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Okay, so I'm going to get the drawing stuff out. I do have to grab it. I just have to get the paper. There's one piece. There's two pieces. Okay, I have it. Right. Oops, sorry guys. Okay, I have the paper. Just gotta find the pencil. Hey Grandpa, where's the pencil?
Upstairs. I didn't keep them down here. They're not colored. They're just different colors.
So guys, if you ever want to make a video, please tell me, and I will help you. Just download it. Okay, here. Okay, I just didn't know what it is. I see you guys at night. So I'm going to... first I'm going to pause the video. I have a challenge. Pause this video right now if you want to be the member of the RV, Jimmy's RV. And if you guys want to have the picture that I could, that I'm drawing, please subscribe and be a member, and then you'll be a member of this. And I please hope you can do this. 100,000 likes, because we only have 13, actually 14. Now let's move on to the picture, and I'll see you guys when we get back. Oops, hold on guys. How do I do this? Okay, see you guys when I get back. See you guys when we get.
Funny.
Okay, you can just regotten some tape. You can have it. You need a pencil, and then you got to draw a small circle. And then I make a small circle like this. Okay. Small circle like this. And then just make a petal like this. And then keep doing and then do one more next to it. You should have 8 petals on your flower. And then you're done. When you're done with that, you're going to make 2 lines touching on your foot. Like this. So you guys can see it right here. I can't see. Just like, you know, and something about like, see, right here. It's these 2 lines right there. You want to make 2 lines like that in every single one. They don't have to be so perfect. This is what it's like. It's done. And then we're gonna make little dots in the middle. This is what it looks like. It should look like right now. And then you should then you do the thing. Then it should look like this. It should look like this. Okay. If you want, you can follow a lot if you want in this video. Because I think the producers have a couple pieces of paper that I wanted. And if you miss them, you can start this video all over. And then you can follow along again on it. Okay. And then it's almost. And by the way, guys, if you want to see more videos like this, just click up here. Click right here. To see more awesome videos, and you all know that if you want to see more videos like this, so let's just get back to the drawing. So I'm going to make a little line like this. More. flowers. Little flowers. Keep doing it, then you can do as many flowers as you want. I'm only gonna do a couple. I'm just gonna do one on this side up right here, and then I'm gonna do a couple on this side like. And then I'm just gonna do because I'm going to be adding more things. See, just like that. I'm just going to add four on this side. Oops. I'm just going to add four on this side and then one on this side. And then I'm going to make a little half circle in the corner. Since we just done. If you want to make like a circle instead, then you can do it. And then we're going to make one for this sky. See when I'm done. And then you might want, and then on the first line, you're going to do in the middle and then closer to the second. And then you go across. And then if you want, you can add a little clouds, because I'm going to add a little cloud rain. Just a little rain. If you're wondering why I'm doing and the sun and rain is because you want to have sun, and because I'm doing half of the paper, and that when it's starting, I'm gonna keep it. I'm not gonna have a rain because otherwise it wouldn't work. If you're wondering. Then the sky will have a little water on it. I tried my best to make it beginning, but it's a water. It's a thing that I put water in it before it. I don't know what you call it. You're going to be I'm going to switch to the other. And then I'm going to quiet. Open it and then it's sunny. And you open it and then it's raining. And then you close it and then there's no gun, you see? And then there's no petals in the back. Then you open it and then it's blue. Then you open both and it's blue. It happened. It's kind of hard. Thanks for watching Jim's Arena America. Bye.